Costa has no future at Chelsea following a fallout with Antonio Conte earlier this summer. The Spain international has made it public knowledge his preference would be a move back to Atletico Madrid to work with Diego Simeone. But the La Liga club's transfer ban prohibits them signing any new players until the January transfer window. With Costa unlikely to be involved in Chelsea's squad for the upcoming season, he is understood to be keen on a loan move to play regular first-team football.